What's up, guys? I'm gonna start doing Minecraft videos, and it's about to be lit. Let's put on some Astronaut in the Ocean for some background music, and let's get into it. So I am playing on the iPhone XR. So it is pretty sick. I got it yesterday, so it's just got Minecraft today. Just getting used to the controls and stuff on a tinier screen, because I was used to a tablet screen. So I'm just getting used to that. So yeah, should be fun. Tomorrow I won't be taping for most of the day. I am flying back to my, I'm flying out somewhere, so I won't be filming half the day, because I gotta get up at 5:30 in the morning and head out to the airport. So I won't be filming for most of the day, but if I get some time, then I'll try and film another video for episode 2. Because I'm going to start doing a series. So, you know, like, comment down below, like, what I should do and stuff. I believe I have an axe. There we go. I'm just going to turn up my brightness for a second. Sorry about that. There we go. Alright, we're good. Looks way better now with the brightness maxed out. I'm just gonna turn that music off. 1 second. I'm just gonna put on some Marshmallow. Because I know people still like him for some reason. But yeah, like, seriously, comment down below if I should keep doing these. And if I should make, like, start doing, like, clips for my TikTok. If you don't know what my TikTok is, it's SapNappy. 4388. That's also my Minecraft name. So, when I first made the name, I didn't know there was a YouTuber named SapNap until I started watching Dream. And then that's when I found out there was a YouTuber named SapNap. I was like, oh crap, I can't change it. It's too late. But, you know, it's kind of a cool name. But the goal is, in this series or episode, whatever you want to call it, is to defeat the Ender Dragon. Which I have done on an Android tablet before. I have the achievement for it. So I did that before. But basically the achievement on this map is just to kill the Ender Dragon. You know, technically beat Minecraft. That's what everyone says to do. I'm just gonna put some random music on. Let's see, hip hop music. All right, I'm gonna go over here. So, yeah, I'm getting a lot of wood right now. So. That's one stack, two stack, so I got 2 full stacks and 17 extra, so I'm gonna make some crafting table, get some more sticks, deploy this crafting table. Alright, I got a stone wood pickaxe. Let's get a wooden sword. And then we should be good on that. This is YG Swag. I just got the Crip and the Blood Rappers playlist playing right now. It's just Crip Rappers versus Blood versus the, like no gang, really. Like, they're not in a gang, but they're affiliated with some type of gang. But it's not the Blood or the Crips. Loaded, he's a Crip. Ryan W. Milley, in case you guys didn't know, he's a blood. 6'9", if he's in this, well, he's not affiliated with the gang. He was in with the Bloods until he snitched on them. I always make a couple of crafting tables just in case I lose mine or break it or something like that, or just forget about it. So, because I'm bored, I don't know why. So people tell you not to do what I'm about to do in Minecraft, dig straight down, but I normally have pretty good luck with it, so I'm just gonna do it. So, I gotta go to bed early, because I gotta be up at, five, like 4 something in the morning, like 4:45 probably, to get a shower. I'm 100% killing this dude. Yeah, come at me, bro. Come at me. I'll literally shit on you. Yeah, come on. You may do, like, 3 hearts of damage. Or full heart of damage per hit, but... Come on.
Yeah,
that's what I fucking thought, bro. Shit, there's so many fucking mobs there. Shit. I'm just done started if I die here. Shit! Oh my god, I almost just died. Holy shit. I'm getting like full on stone pickaxe right now. I also need a stone pickaxe to mine that iron out. Oh my god. I hate that, like, sand when falls on top of you, suffocate. Stupid. I got torches, so I'm gonna equip. Alright, we're good. Oh, there's coal here, which is perfect, so I can smelt my iron. I was gonna have one of my friends, record with me, but they didn't want to, be on, like, Minecraft, be on my YouTube, so, I'm gonna kill this, squid right quick. I just, like, hate the water, kind of. It's a really annoying part of Minecraft is the water. I'm trying to get somewhere where there's, like, no water. Yo, there's gold or... Yo, I thought those diamonds were sucking, you know, from the distance of the torch. Looks like diamonds. I'm not seeing any, like, coal. I'm just seeing iron, but... I'll still take iron, that's pretty sick. So, the more iron I can get, the, you know, more, armor and weapons I can get. Too, so that's good. Alright, that should be enough iron for now. I think that's blue lapis. Yeah, that's blue lapis. That's for enchantment tables, which I will have sometime in the episode. Not in this episode. I won't even have up to, probably won't even have up to, like, gold armor. I'm just gonna rush him. Alright. Oh, there's so much coal here. This is actually perfect. It's like a coal mine here. This is actually perfect. I'm just gonna make some torches here so I can see how much coal is exactly. Here. Where's my torches? Why isn't it letting me? Where's all my... Sticks. I need sticks. Alright, we are chilling. We can get some torches now. We got 12 torches, which is a short amount for now, but we're gonna get some more. Oh, that's my sword, whoopsie. Let me know if the music's, like, not loud enough. Alright, I got my coal picked up again. Shit, there's a creeper. Yeah, I found a really good cave. Alright, I'm just gonna start, like, building a house down here. Just, like, a short, little tiny, house. That's the door. Let me know in the comments if you like survival, if I do survival or creative better. I personally like creative survival, I mean. That's just an achievement that I'm getting. I have 84, like, over 80 achievements for, Minecraft Android when I was using my dad's tablet. And now I got an iPhone, so I gotta restart all my achievements, but you know, that's fine. I don't mind. So. Okay, I just gotta, you know. Alright, so that's basically what the house is gonna look like, and I'm just gonna put a furnace in there right quick. I'm also gonna get some chests to get some rid of some of this, you know, stuff that I have. Because I got a lot of stuff that I want out of my inventory. That's pretty much, like, not helpful to me when I'm trying to mine. So I'm just going to put, like, a large chest there. And I'll put one back in that corner over there. Alright, we're good. So I'm just going to put some, like, I need those apples. Cook those later. I got 21 pieces of iron, so that should be enough for like a chest plate and maybe like boots if I'm lucky. I'll just get iron further on in the video. So I'm just gonna like clear some of the space out. Keep some food and stuff that I won't need. Because I might be mining for a bit longer than I wanted. Or, you know, like, mining for a bit longer than expected. But, that's just what I gotta do. Drafting table here. I'm gonna make a furnace. Just gonna place that down there. Put my coal in there and get my iron ingots going. So, hold on, my TV just, like, stopped listening to my music, so I'm just gonna make sure that's working properly. Now that my iron's melting anyway, it's fine. Well, my music's working, alright. First person to comment on this video, your favorite song, or you like your favorite artist, I'll play that in the next video.